You'll be happy to learn some of those full-body nude image TSA scanners at the airport are going away. They were designed to show if a passenger was carrying a weapon, but they also show everything else, even though TSA policy strictly regulates who gets to see all them naked images of all those passengers. There were still privacy and security issues, and so the ones that reveal a little too much detail are going away in June. Here's